Zach and I are headed to the woods right now. Try to get in a hog hunt tonight. Probably use the AR-10 308 tonight for tonight's hunt. So I picked up a new scope. I didn't get a chance to shoot it, but I did put a pretty good boar sight on it, and I used my laser. So hopefully it's on, and if we see a coyote or we see a hog, I don't miss. But anyway, I got the new ATN 3-14. It's got a night scope option on it, so haven't used it yet. You know, I played with it a few times at the house, but anyway, that's what we'll be using tonight, and hopefully we can get some good footage for you guys. Even if we don't get a hog or a coyote, maybe we can get some good footage to show you guys what it's gonna look like. But we're planning to use this this new scope, probably put it on some of our other rifles, put it on the 6.5 and just see what it does. So anyway, trying to get some good footage for you guys. Like I said, we'll be recording the hunt, and just stay tuned.
Ready to go get some hogs?
Let's do it, man. Maybe tonight we'll get us a couple coyotes or a hog. I'm down for either one. What about you?
Yeah, I think we're gonna get lucky, man. I think it was really, really cold. There wasn't a lot moving around. It's still cold. It's in the 40s. I think we're gonna get lucky tonight.
Actually, maybe we'll make our own luck tonight. So tonight I brought my homemade deer crack. What I call it, good for deer and for hogs. One of these days soon, I'll do a video, show you guys my recipe, but pretty damn good. One night I put it out and I got, I don't know, 13, 14, 15 hogs in one screenshot. So I know the hogs love it. Hopefully they'll come eat it up tonight. We'll try to.
What'd you bring to hunt with tonight?
So, I got my Palmetto State Arms AR-10 shooting 7.62x5.1. Got this brand new ATN scope that I put on it. So, there's the IR for the scope. Anyways, I think it's 3-14. But I just put this on, we got it all sighted in, and ready to get a good video for you guys tonight. It does feel pretty good out here tonight, man.
It's a lot of fresh tracks right here. This little area cleared out back here. We got our corn feeder at. We got a tree stand on the other side next to those gravity feeders. We like coming back here for hog hunting. We put this hog light back here on the stand. We'll have to put that down in the description for you guys. has, but it lights up this place really, really well.
Right. Here's my homemade deer crack. We're gonna go put this out. Hopefully it'll bring us luck tonight.
Have you personally tried it?
I haven't yet, but...
Is there a secret ingredient?
There's always a secret ingredient.
So we've had some rain here recently. We'll put this out where we got a good view from the stand. Be lit up in the light for you guys. Hopefully get some good footage. But we tried drawing it back. There's a creek back there. Try pulling in that way and across this field. They usually come in this side from us too. So the feeder's already gone off.
Yeah.
There's not much corn left on the ground.
No.
We might have spooked something when we first pulled into the property.
Get a hit of that.
Yeah. Oh, that smells good.
Yeah. Now you want to try it, yeah. Don't you?
Bring a handful of that back to the stand.
Yeah.
I'll let you put that out, and I'm going to set off this corn feeder again. We got some pig poles down here, too. Got some holes drilled into it. They knock them around, knock some of that corn out, kind of keeping them occupied. See that light just kicked on. Solar panel on top of it. Dusk till dawn. Got a remote control so I can turn up the volume so it's on out here every single night. Let them get used to it. Alright. Let's set off this feeder. Get some more corn on the ground. Seen on some of our other videos. We built this stand a few years ago. 8x8, 8 foot ceilings. So I might be kind of short, but my son's a Sasquatch, so I had to build something a little taller for him. Nice little setup. Pretty comfortable.
So, we're in the blind. We got everything set. Gun ready. We got our deer crack out. It's just now starting to get dark on us. Now we just wait for a big hog to come in to see if we can't take him down.
I'll show you this light. Right now it's on the low setting that we keep on all the time. But I got this remote control here. I can turn it on medium high. Or I can slowly increase or decrease it with an up and down button. But we'll get y'all some good pictures of that later.
First kill. Dropped him right there where we shot him.
All right. check this bad boy out.
All right, let's do it. Here. All right.
Gonna fit in this cooler.
Yeah, I don't think so.
He's a big boy.
Man.
Wow. Look at the tusks. We came out here, fool. Yeah. Look at those knots, man.
Oh, yeah. It's
kind of weird.
I wonder what that's from. I haven't seen that before.
That's a big boar, guys. So, we're walking around out here in these woods. We always keep a side piece on us for backup. And then, obviously, we have our rifle, too, but... Man, you never can be too careful out here walking around these woods, man. If one of these boars catch you, it's probably gonna be your last night. I mean, this is a huge beast. Guys, we got bobcats out here and coyotes. Obviously, we got these large boars. Never can be too careful.
Sounds like it's back against that tree line, that fence line back there. Your homemade deer crack might have them going crazy.
For sure, this guy's going crazy. All right, well, I don't think he's gonna fit inside my cooler. He is huge. That's a big boar. All right, guys, so we appreciate you guys checking out today's video. We wanted to come out and use our new ATN night scope that we put on. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the footage. Came out to get us a couple of boars, and we got us a big one here, and we'll drag him back to the truck and cut him up, take him and get him processed, and see if we can get some deer sausage and some hog sausage made with this big bad boy. So anyway, we appreciate you guys checking out the video, and we'll definitely get some more night hunts in with this 18 scope. I definitely recommend it
to anybody in the market, it's man, it's a great scope and it did the job. So again, we appreciate you guys watching and we'll be back real soon.